over there! Try harder next time. Savor the pain. It won't last forever. As if I'm not dealing with enough right now. Oh! Don't fuck with me if you want to live.
Drink fire! Shelley. You're here.
I'm putting an end to this.
I understand you're upset, Shelley. I used you to get the demon core.
Yeah, you're damn right. Had I known you planned to use me to slaughter innocent civilians, I would have snapped your neck.
And that fire in you is exactly why. Shelley, you're the greatest soldier I've ever known. I don't want to fight you on this.
No, I've seen what you've done already. Normal people just trying to get through life, now wondering if they'll make it through the night. People dying for no reason just because you want your own master race. You're not taking any more lives tonight, William.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. Shelley, I don't want to kill you. But I will.
Come on. No. Not this again. I won't fail again. I can do this. All right, Doc. Ready to go? We've got a big mess to clean up down there.
You've done well, Sally. Thanks to you, the future of the human race has been secured.
Thanks. We can throw a party later. There's still work to do.
Your work is done, Sally. You retrieved the demon core and killed that stubborn bastard, Greywater.
No, I can't just leave. Not while this city is burning.
Do you expect the human race to survive in this world we've created? We've tried to move forward as a species. Tesco could have changed the world for the better, but he's gone. Thanks to you.
Doc? Just what is it you're getting at?
You and the GDF have stood in the way of humanity's progress for too long.
Harrison, you're under arrest. Turn around and place your hands on your head.
No, I'm not going anywhere. You want to bring me in? It'll have to be in a body bag.
Don't tempt me. You'll rot in prison for murdering Colonel Greywater.
Yeah, he deserved worse. Why don't you turn around and take a look at what he's done? Is this what you signed up for? destroying the city, murdering civilians. Greywater was prepared to flatten this city, and he didn't care how many of his own soldiers he killed. You can arrest me and have this corruption eat the GDF alive, or you can do the right thing and start cleaning up this mess.
I understand your concerns, Harrison, but orders are orders, and we're taking you in.
Sir, I can't do that. She's right.
That's an order! Now do as I say, or I'll have you charged with insubordination!
You ought to bring me in too, sir. I'm with Harrison on this.
Awaiting orders, Corporal Harrison.
Glad to have you with me. It's good to have a team again. Greywater and Crawford were just the surface of the GDF's corruption. They're gonna fight like hell to stop us. I hope you're ready to fight back even harder. I'll make sure everyone in the GDF responsible for this mess pays the price.